Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. In this video I'm going to talk about AdBean annotation. What is the purpose of AdBean annotation and where to use? So prior to Spring 3 we were using XML file, Spring configuration XML file, where we used to define all the beans with the bean ID and the class that you want Spring to create. So this is how we were giving in the XML file. But now after Spring 3 we can have a Java file itself which is annotated with configuration, and with this configuration file we can have a simple methods and with the AdBean annotation. Here it's like whenever this class is scanned by the Spring container, these methods will be considered as a bean. So it will try to parse all these bean annotations and it will try to register all these objects as a bean in the Spring container. So no need of using XML files anymore. Okay, so you can give the name here, it's otherwise the name of the method will be considered as the name of the bean in the Spring container. So how we are going to use this class? So there is a application context called annotation config application context. Here we have to give the app config class. This is the class that you have which is similar to the XML file. So prior to Spring 3 we were using class path XML application context. There you used to give the XML file, but now you can give the config class which is similar to the bean XML file. So this will have the bean definitions. I want to just repeat, AdBean annotation is used to register your objects as a bean in the Spring container, and this bean annotation comes from the Spring framework. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.